so hard, Johansson. That almost defies belief. Well, that's one set point saved by Johansson. 19-20. So it's still set point to Li Chen-Shi. And there it is. So Li Chen-Shi of China within 2 points now of winning this fifth set and giving China a crushing 5-set-0 victory over Sweden. And that's the first of them. Well, that's it. So the Chinese really were too good for Sweden. Winning their 5 sets to love, and the defending world champions through once again to the Swathling Cup final.